Stroke Seekers, you're watching Ridge TV, bringing you the biggest and best action from all over the Republic. All right, time to cast our eyes on the ground and see what's shaking. Take that downhill bike and stick it on this trail. Checkpoints, but don't fly too close to the sun.
Ride it.
Oh, yeah! lot about you, displaying lots and lots of potential. Whew, I'm Suki, by the way. Whether it's on wheels or on a board, I try to do it all. I spent years competing at the highest level. What I discovered is that there's so much more to the Republic than meets the eye. It's also about adventure, exploration, and connecting with the outdoors on a whole new level. Bah! Anyway, this isn't about me, it's about you. So, I really like to introduce you to someone. His name is Brett, and he's triple OG. Bike, ski, wingsuit, legendary status in all three. Emulated by most, duplicated by none. I reckon you and Brett can really help each other out. Come on, follow me. This place is called the Rider's Ridge. It's the heart and soul of the Republic. I like to call it the social epicenter. It's vibing, right? You should keep an eye out for the trick battles and showdown sessions. Very cool arenas to team up with friends, other riders, and compete against each other. And you can get rad in the Quadradome in your own time. Live contest to just pick up and play. And the shop here is a great place to help you keep it fresh. Because looking good is feeling good. Hmm?
Coming soon!
Yep, the Shack Daddy Bandits.
Ah! Suki!
We go way back. Yeah, they're a bunch of bucknutty riders who host regular challenges. You should twaggle in their madness at some point because their events are off the hook and they offer very tidy rewards. Okay, well, you should take some time to chill. Take a look around the ridge and then meet me back here with your game face on and I'll introduce you to Brett. Cool? Hey, me again. I forgot to mention, take a mosey behind the big screens. The view is amazing, and I got you a little welcome gift. When you're done, meet me near the food truck, and I'll introduce you to Brett. Cool? Nice, you're back. Okay, real talk. Brett, the guy I was telling you about, is a true lege. He's the one that inspired all the cool cats to come out here in the first place. He's always looking for riders who have the potential to become champions. Oh, and yeah, he doesn't ride much these days, so he feeds our stomachs instead. It's his way of looking out for us and staying connected. Can't ride well if you haven't dined well, right? Come on, stay breezy and let me do all the talking. Hey, Brett! What's up?
Hey there, champ! Looks like you've been hitting the slopes.
Well, you're the one always saying, life is short, gotta ride hard!
Right on. I do say that. Hey, hungry? I got a Super Trooper Shroom Burger, extra cheese, with your name all over it.
Thanks, but I ain't down to dine. Actually,
Whoa, you're not hungry? What's wrong?
Just listen. I need to introduce you to fellow Shrek.
Devil double cheese with fries! Oh, here you go.
Brett.
Yeah, what?
I'm super hyped about this one. He's been banging down slopes like a ferret. We're talking big, big maneuvers.
Look, no need to put up a billboard. I already know.
Well, yeah, sure, of course you do. But I'm telling you, Brett, this is the real deal, okay? This could be your next protege for Rider's Ridge Invitational.
Protege, eh? Big words. Okay, Sparky. Suki's usually not wrong about these things, and I can see in your lunettes that you're bursting with some of that special sauce. But competing at the Invitational? It's a transformative experience, man.
Transformative?
Trust me, I know. I was there 10 years ago.
12.
Suki! So, before I decide to even consider taking this lasting journey with you, let me break it down for you. There are six disciplines to master.
Five.
Each consists of famed competitions and an illustrious final mega event to overcome. The Rider's Ridge Invitational. Yeah, baby! Now, if you can get your smarticles around that, then, then, yeah, okay, I'm willing to give you a shot.
Ah, yes, finally! Really? Dude, if you ran like your mouth, you'd be in better shape.
Suki, whoa. Dial it back just a bit. Fast is fine. But accuracy is everything. You should try it sometime, Suki. You might like it. Come on, kid. So, there's plenty to sizzle your bacon. Mammoth, Teton, Yosemite, Zion, Sequoia, Bryce, and my personal favorite, Canyonland. All unique in their own little way. Now, a powerful entrance is just as important as a strong finish, so I'm gonna let you take the whirly bird.
That's dope!
I know.
Wait, he's never offered me that.
Yeah, don't sweat it. It's mine. Kind of.
I won it in a card game! I don't have papers or anything, but it's mine! Whoa!
Okie dokie, now fist pump me like a champion! No? Just a little bump. Or a high five. You want to just... Okay, fine. Whatever. Suit yourself. We can try again later, if you want! This is the Star Stash. Everything you do will count. It's all about making constant progress. The more you do, the more stars you get towards unleashing more radness. All right, kid. Time to kick off the bike race career with your first event. Take that bike and ride like lightning. Just don't crash like thunder. You are so money, baby. Yeah! As you can see, participating in events earns you experience points, which helps you unlock more shindig. Yeah, that's another word for cool stuff. The more you nail, the more you unveil. See you laters!
Hey there, kid. Just stretching out the old bones. So, by slaying that first event,
You've been awarded a powerful piece of gear and qualified for your next event in the bike race series. I'm very excited for you. I mean, look at my face. I'm totally stoked. Oh, and your first big event is just around the corner. So mix it up and lay it down, because that's gonna be extreme. Peace.
Before Red Bull Holy Bike, your first biggie, put your new bike to use at this next super gnarly race. It's gonna demand speed and performance. Remember, use the old waypoint tool to transit with ease. The loam is amazing right now. Perfect tackiness and optimum conditions. So go get them. Holy shizwhistle, congratulations. You've qualified for Red Bull Holy Bike. This is explosive stuff, so don't get your knickers in a knot, okay? And remember, if you have to puke, then just puke. But keep going, because there's a ton of stars to bank here.
Take off
Here
with questions.
Go. Red Bull Holy Bike returns for another year.
If this isn't a chance for riders to demonstrate their skills, then what is?
Absolutely. It's going to be a fantastic spectacle.
That was some filthy riding at the Red Bull Holy Bike. Remember, slaying big events like that will earn you stars and help get you to the Invitational. All right, you've unlocked some cool new events. You can see what toots your horn later because first, we've got something lined up for you. Ooh, you're gonna love it.
Thank you. Yeah! Now you have the license to kill it in the snow tricks career, man! It's crazy fun! So, give it some beans and keep collecting those stars to unlock more career choices.
All right, now it's time to equip yourself with some snow gear.
Remember, to earn those stars, it's all about landing those big tricks. So express yourself and show us some artistry.
You've been gifted a super cool snowmobile from Brett. It's sick because now you'll be able to travel uphill across snowy environments way quicker. You can equip it from the sports wheel anytime you want.
Cannon here. The Earth has music for those that listen. Most of it can be found here on Horizon Chill.
Ah!
Nice work. Time to let loose and do your own thing. Keep tapping into those events and go back to check out those challenges that you missed. Better still, hit up more explorative opportunities. All very badass things that will keep you collecting stars and progressing very nicely, if I do say so myself. Right, okay, there's loads to choose from, so go get stuck in.
Yeah.
You will be tickled to hear that it's time to break out a whole new level of steez. You required full entry to Rider's Ridge and clinched the multiplayer access badge. Congratulations. Duel with your crew.
Hey, welcome back to Rider's Ridge. So, the Republic isn't just about your career. Let me show you what else he can gun for. Lots of dope things. The Mass Race Transit Point will transport you directly to an active live mass race. To join the madness, you gotta act quickly, so keep your eyes peeled and your ears pinned for announcements. Whenever you nail something in the Republic, you earn some bucks. Use them here in the shop to purchase custom items. The shop is updated daily, so it's always worth stopping by to see what's new. The Creation Center is a very happening spot. Definitely one of my favorite things on the Ridge. Here, you'll find some top-rated content created by some other writers in the Republic. And, of course, everything that you share is on there, too. So, this is free-for-all. It allows you to engage a playlist of events and challenge others for a bit of rider versus rider action. Pretty sick. This is Tricks Battle, an awesome team-based event where you gotta perform mind-blowing tricks to capture different districts. It's very cool. Playing this will also allow you to take part in the multiplayer competition. Achieve high levels, and you'll find yourself at the top of the rankings. This is Tricks Practice, a dedicated spot for learning new tricks and getting hot tips. Each time you unlock a new sport, you can come here and master some moves. Keep in mind, stomping tricks in manual mode is a sure way to earn maximum points. Just saying. So you can stay here and practice some tricks, or jump straight in and start slaying those events and exploring the Republic. The choice is yours.
Woo-hoo! You're pushing those inner tubes to the bone. I'm loving it. Okay, your next biggie, Ridge TV's Lucky Strike. It's closing in faster than a butter bullet. Light it up at these races first. And remember, riding fast is way more fun than riding slow. It's just science. Okay, that sounded way better in my head. You get my drift. Ciao!
Fast and hard racing with nowhere to hide.
Ridge TV's Lucky Strike. Downhill mayhem, gutsy riding, and a loud crowd.
Cheesy macaroni, what just happened? You didn't hold back. You left it all out on the dirt today, man. That was some great riding.
Fast and hard racing with nowhere to hide.
Ridge TV's Lucky Strike. Downhill mayhem, gutsy riding, and a loud crowd.
Let's go! Holy cheesy macaroni, what just happened? You didn't hold back. You left it all out on the dirt today, man. That was some great riding.
Christy Q here, spinning the wheels of steel on Point Radio. All right, I got another classic nail factoid. Back in 2015, Brett built his own customized mountain bike to huck off massive cliffs. Keep a lookout for it. It's huge, it's gigantic, it's hugeantic.
Thank you.
You, my friend, are off to a great start. You totally nailed it there. So listen, you've qualified for some big air events over in Mammoth, which means it's time to send it, baby. And if you impress, which I know you will, you'll attract some new sponsors and earn some Cousteau gear. Your first big event isn't far off, so get stuck in and put some mustard on that thing.
Thank you.
Good look at you! Advancing nicely. These events will really put the lemons in your lemonade. Red Bull Ultra Natural will be here quicker than a melting snow cone in hell. So slay away, Slayer! Alright, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shack Daddy Bandits. The rocket bike event over in Canyonland will really test your noodles. There's a wacky Shack Daddy event in Yosemite where you get to scoot around on a delivery bike. Keep an eye out for it. Take a look at you, advancing nicely. These events will really put the lemons in your lemonade. Red Bull Ultra Natural will be here quicker than a melting snow cone in hell. So slay away, Slayer.
Worried about the unknown?
I hands down love this event. Big time style with next level craziness.
Absolutely. The Republic's most promising riders will have to construct the most jaw-dropping run they possibly can. I can't wait.
Nice double backflip. An insane 1080 with so much control on it.
Yeah!
Huge amplitude for that court. Displaying lots of creativity on that cork. Huge amplitude for that 360. Displaying lots of creativity on that front flip.
Yeah!
Complete control over the amplitude on that super technical 900. Sky high amplitude on that insane double backflip. Nice double front flip. Stomping that cork. Onto the backflip. Double front flip. Onto the front flip. Stomped it. Big style on that cork stiffy. Oh, very lovely tuck knee grab on that Misty. Lots of creativity so far. There's the Misty. Crazy.
Woo!
Oh, very lovely tuck knee grab on that 720. Nailing that 540. Onto the Misty. Stomp. Wow, there's the 540. Stomping the 720.
Oh, no!
Onto the backflip. Stomp it.
truesome. Keep acing events like that, and X Games will come a-knocking on your door. But remember, if you let your head get too big, it'll break your neck. Which would be awkward. There's a wacky Shack Daddy event in Yosemite where you get to scoot around on a delivery bike. Keep an eye out for it.
What's up? If you're in Yosemite, find the small path in the chapel. It'll lead you to some pretty cool finds.
Cos'è questo odore? È gorgonzola? Mamma mia la marinara! Ma quanto aglio ci hanno messo! Si sente a un chilometro di distanza! Ah, ma quanto aglio ci hanno messo in questa marinara! Avanzi, fanno questa pizza savoyard! Il classico calzone! Sì, questa mi piace! Penso che questa sia una quattro stagioni. Fa caldo e questa pizza margherita. Quanto pesa! Sto consegnando questa pizza savoyard da Anzi. Ok, pizza carbonara? Ma veramente? Ma che pizza è? Mamma mia, che gusti! Oh, il comodo di un pizzaiolo è avere la figlia capricciosa, lo sapevi? Questa margherita pesa! Hanno ordinato una pizza hawaiana? Ma veramente? La pizza col tonno e la cipolla di Tropea. Mi sento a casa. Una pizza hawaiana? Ma qua stiamo scherzando! Non ne vale la pena!
Ah!
Time to tune in to the first round. Ladies and gents, ride hard. Are made, not born. Nice! Final switch gate reached! Okay, we're in the business end. Pick up the shred! It next time.
right, into the next round. Time to bring it. A storm.
Just the way I like it.
And run down those positions. Get those chain rings working. To the second half. Final push! This is the last round! Get ready to go, bananas! Gnarly! Saddle up!
There's still time to go after a podium finish. Keep at it! It next time. Good work, but there's room for improvement.
Shaken. Red Bull Road Rage is the next big event on the calendar, and it will be here faster than a hot knife through butter. Speaking of hot, overcome these next sizzling races and keep progressing. Remember, obstacles are just tools to let you express yourself, so don't let those cliffs rattle your courage. Ciao for now. What's shaking? Red Bull Road Rage is the next big event on the calendar, and it will be here faster than a hot knife through butter. Speaking of hot, overcome these next sizzling races and keep progressing. Remember, obstacles are just tools to let you express yourself. So don't let those cliffs rattle your courage. Ciao for now. This stunt challenge over in Yosemite is certainly worth keeping a lookout for. Trouble with a capital T, baby.
Thank you. age of the rider.
You can say that again. These athletes will be reaching serious velocity out there. It's gonna be treacherous.
Let's do this.
Dang, that was insane. You're looking totally pinned out there.
Thank you.
You might want to try the stunt challenge in the most iconic crest of Zion. I mean, it's the Badger's Naturals.
I'm Wendy Smiley, and you're plugged in to the one and only news and music at your fingertips.
Thank you. time to tune in to the first round. Ladies and gents, ride hard! Chase the pack. Remember, champions are made, not born. Final stretch. Time to push it. Final switch gate. Ferocious! We have a winner! Riding rider. Another round aced!
Keep calm, riders. Victory requires patience.
Woo-hoo!
Time for a bit of slow action. Squirrel. Fly like a...
Just fly!
Nice work. Now, put the screws on and get into that top three. In the granny lane. Shame. Didn't quite make it to the end. Final push! This is the last round! Time to bring it! Go hard, too.
to defy gravity! You're flying! Keep pushing it, Ryder! And chase down those positions! What an awesome day to ride! It next time. Good work, but there's room for improvement.
Coming your way. Remember the secret of life?
Well, you're off to a flying start. Huh? Get it? Okay, whatever, bad joke. Anyway, as you know, wingsuit riders have to grow into their wings. Metaphorically speaking, of course. Sook, just stretch it.
Dude, just stay still, man.
So, you best learn by doing. So charge around with your hair on fire at these next few totally mad events. Ow! Sook!
Sorry.
Just back off. I'll do it myself, okay? Ugh.
In Middle Teton, you'll find 500 meters of pure rock. Build enough speed and choose the right trajectory to take a leap of faith to stomp one of the most spectacular jumps
All right,
ever. To experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shack Daddy Bandits. The rocket bike event over in Canyonland will really test your noodles.
Thank you.
You're progressing very nicely, kid. Okay, crack your handlebars on these epic races just before your next big one. Santa Cruz's Urban Ride. You are hotter than a goat's butt in a pepper patch right now. Keep at it.
Who doesn't love pizza, right? If you're in Mammoth, word on the street is that you can nab yourself a handy little delivery bike. Might not sound like it, but trust me, it's him.
Welcome everyone to this year's edition. I'm looking at this urban downhill race and thinking to myself, whoa, just whoa.
Urban density, urban intensity. To win here, you gotta be in control, but out of control at the same time. I can't wait.
Very powerful and clean lines there, my friend. Gushy, gushy riding. Heads up, this is one of the most thrilling stunt challenges in a wingsuit ever. So head on over and test out your dodging skills. Yeah.